went off right now. What do you think would happen to us?
Stop talking like that.
The train will be passing an ID checkpoint shortly.
Here comes the first hurdle.
Not much of one.
I know, but that doesn't mean I don't have butterflies in my stomach. Keeping an eye on things the next car over. I'm worried there might be trouble.
Why is that?
Barrett's always on edge before missions. But you know he's a good guy underneath it all. The people on this train don't.
He'll be fine.
Maybe. But I won't be until I know for sure.
Be right back.
Thanks. None of this has fazed you at all, has it?
It comes with being a soldier. They train you to be ready for anything.
Wish I was.
I don't know anything about Avalanche, I swear.
So, do you still support those terrorists? Avalanche is a blight on Midgar.
Huh?
Their bomb threat has thrown our offices into chaos, let alone the reactor itself. It's total insanity! But we won't lose heart. No! Everyone at Shinra agrees. The reactor will stay online!
Is that right?
What? You got a problem with that?
Do I have a problem with that? Oh, you can bet.
He doesn't.
Asshole.
You know you're better than that.
Hey, this ain't no joyride.
I have nothing more to say to you and your friend.
Hear anything.
Emergency ID scan in progress.
Huh?
What in the...
No way!
Emergency ID scan in progress.
Thank you.
Authorized IDs detected. Threat level critical. Inspection and containment suite initiated. Commencing at the rear of the train.
Not good.
Get over here! Now!
Take care of him, Cloud.
On it.
Lockdown protocol.
You have to get to the next car.
Keep moving, people!
Shoot!
Get the car, too! You want to survive this?
Cloud!
Lockdown protocol initiated.
Let's do this. Going in.
Three unauthorized passengers detected. Initiating inspection and detection protocol in corresponding time.
For Shinra, I'm the enemy.
I don't care. I don't want anyone to die. Please.
I'll look after the others.
My turn.
There's no end to them.
Three unauthorized passengers successfully neutralizing the
threat. Looks like you're right, soldier boy.
Screw this. The station will be crawling with security. We gotta jump.
Screw that!
We need to slow the train down.
Sounds like a big plan E.
Yes!
Well done, well done. I felt sure we had them, didn't you?
Sir.
Born survivors, these Surats. Speaking of which, where's the third?
In custody, sir.
Return it to the wild.
Yes, sir. Right away.
Off those spindly legs of yours,
okay.
One by one!
Must be the stairs. If we keep wandering around, we're gonna get lost. Must be the stairs.
Yeah.
ready.
Grenade out!
Gotcha. You're mine.
Hey, get your ass over here!
Looks like it's gonna be Plan E.
Go on.
Plan A was if everything went off without a hitch. From the station, it would have been a straight shot to the reactor. Didn't work out, but we knew going in we had to have alternatives. Backup plans, in case we had to get off early. From closer in to further out, B, C, D, and so on.
Up to what?
To E.
Lucky us.
Yeah! You're damn right.
Anyway, we were riding the train between Sector 4 and the main pillar when we had to bail out. And we ended up on the adjacent line, which should take us to Reactor 5.
That's right. So for now, we follow the tracks. Not too far, though. Need to switch to a different route before we hit the station. You can bet your ass is gonna be crawling with security. All on high alert.
Let's move.
Our friends in Sector 5 marked the route, so don't worry about getting lost.
It's a straight shot to victory, people. All we gotta do is tank it.
You have nothing to worry about, sir. Preparations for the grand finale are proceeding without incident. I have the utmost confidence that everything will play out as you intended. Yes, of course. I will not fail you, sir.
Sir, analytics reports that the results fall within the admissible range. However, the casualty rate significantly exceeds previous projections.
Remind me what your job is. Is it to question the wisdom of your superiors and bemoan your personal hardships?
Sir?
Huh. Casualty rate. You think I care about the casualty rate? They're pawns in a greater game. If your stock runs low, then go round up more from Sector 3 or wherever else. Use your head and bring me solutions instead of problems for a change, yes?
Sir.
It is so hard to find good help these days. Which is why the President ought to count his blessings. What would he do without me?
When the time comes, remember, we just gotta follow the nose.
What?
Stamp's nose.
We look for graffiti, then head in whichever direction its nose points. But pay attention to railway signals, too. You see blue lights, you're going the right way.
Y'all know who you dealing with!
Probably.
Biggs is way ahead of us. Jesse was gonna back him up, so it wouldn't surprise me if he needs our help. So let's not keep him waiting.
Right.
Here we go.
Guns away!
You're done. It's over. All right.
Ah!
time to celebrate.
Sure there is!
Good thing our colleagues put up all that stamp graffiti. Without it, we'd be lost for sure.
Kinds of creepy crawlies make themselves at home in the plate. They'd get messed up even more by the Mako.
Mako did this?
No, not Mako. Shinra. What?
That black and white world of yours.
You like it, huh? You know there's room for one more.
I'll think about it.
done.
Huh. Cocky little bastard, ain't you? Is this a science experiment?
All right.
What now?
It's you.
So you must be a queen. Fuck on this.
Damned if I'm going through that. Gotta look somewhere else.